Hungry Peep here, and today we are with Austin. Say hello, Austin. Hi. And we are with someone new called Lobo Pima. We call him Lobo. So, Lobo, say hi.
Actually, it's called Lobo Pima, but it's a pleasure to meet everyone.
And what we're going to be doing is making a new series on Pixelmon on mc.xtcr.com or .net, right, Lobo?
It is .net.
Okay. So, we are, me and Austin and Lobo, we are all going to be playing, but, like, Lobo will be, like, in some episodes if he's not busy, just, like, hang out or do, like, just do, like, basically whatever. But the, it's gonna be mainly me and Austin. And so we decided to go with the, whatchamacallit, the, fourth generation starters, which are Turtwig, Piplup, and Chimchar. Austin, you ready to pick which one?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Picked mine.
Okay.
Hi. So, right now we are going, TP to Lobo to, get some goods, right? Just to, get, like, Pokeballs and shit.
Yes, correct.
I'll be giving them some starter things to help them out. They asked if I could gather them for them while they were getting things started and that.
Okay, so now we're gonna TP.
So I got it.
And as you can see, this is 1.8.9 on the what version is this again? I think 4.2.5.
1.94.
Up here, yeah.
All right, party, go ahead. Send me a TPS app. Wolf, could you please send me a TP? Thank you.
And Austin, your chest is on the right. Mine's on the left.
I'm not there yet.
I know, but still, I'm just saying.
Alright.
Your head's kind of like backwards and like disoriented, but that's okay.
There we go.
It's perfect. We swear.
Not these.
Wait,
these.
What?
Yours is your. This is yours. That's
I wasn't
mine.
Here.
Mine.
It's alright.
So what I'm starting off with is 2 Ultra Balls, 15 Pokeballs, 6 Great Balls, rare candy, a full set of magma, and some steak. And so let's just put.
And one thing that I want to say to the viewers right now while I'm able to is most of what I'm going to be doing is teaching these two how to really play, because honestly that's what I normally do anyways, is teach them how to play some games. We've been playing games for a while now. Honestly, as you can kind of tell, they're both dressed differently. You've got Penguin with Magma, and then you've got Party with Aqua, so they're going to be working together, but at the same time they're not. They're going to be constantly, like, every now and then they're going to battle it out to see who mainly leads that for that little bit of while, or whatever. It's their series. I don't know how they're going to do things, but honestly, the only thing that I'm going to mainly be doing is my own thing at most of the time. I won't be actually part of the action for most of the time.
Okay, so also,
go ahead, Penguin.
Why not we just show the view each other what our Pokemon is? I of course went with the grass type. Turtwig is here, and he's going to Chimchar. Wait, check your size.
That's Pygmy.
I got a huge one. Yes.
That is gonna be extremely funny to watch that grow up. We're gonna have Party Wolf with his Pygmy.
No,
his Pygmy freaking Chimchar.
No, I can't. I can just imagine this. That he has, like, a tiny Blaziken or whatever. I'm pretty sure that's what it evolves into, right?
It's not...
It's
Infernape.
Just battling out with a big ass turtle with a tree on its back.
Tree can fight, bruh. Right here, right now.
Alright.
Okay, mate, let's go.
Please don't battle on my,
Yeah, we better go do it down here then.
Yeah, don't battle on my house, please.
So, Austin...
You guys can go off and do your own thing now.
Let's use our, one rare candy that, we have to be used on, our Pokemon.
Now he's level up.
So now we shall fight this.
Alright.
Why are you dying, Lobo? Jeez, you're getting suffocated by apricorns. I didn't know that could be a thing.
I know, right? The apricorns are acting like cactus. It's annoying.
Well, yeah, he won because I suck, and because he is the fire type, and I'm the grass type, and it has type advantage. It's a pile of swine.
Oh well. Good game, party, but later on that Chimchar might become your very weakness.
It's fine.
And I'm right now, awesome. What do you want to do? You want to, like, build a... Know where we're going to set home in Color Wonderful Abode?
Sure, why not? I don't know where you went.
I went to, place because you kind of killed my Pokemon, so... Yeah.
Yeah, so my suggestion to you two is probably, like, go to spawn and then do slash warp list and then, you know... Figure out where you're gonna call home.
Just a wee bit of lag, you know.
Like, what biome do you want to live in, Austin?
Yes. Type K in chat.
Okay. What biome do you want?
You could keep your rank, and I don't have mine.
You just actually can't list because you should have yours, but okay. What kits do you have?
Nope.
Austin, what biome do you want to live in?
Oh, y'all want to live in the swamp again.
We want to live in the swamp? Because it's kind of... Or you want to, like, split off and then... Like, what do you want to do?
Where you want to live?
I want to live in the... Okay, hold on. And probably...
May I make a suggestion?
Yes.
Why don't we have the person with Team Magma live high up in the mountains near a bunch of lava? Like, build a lava-based base.
Okay.
And then Team Aqua could have go to the ocean and build, like, an island, but most of his stuff will be underground in the ocean.
Actually,
yeah,
sounds really cool.
Warp.
So the magma, I can't remember right now which one is which. I do apologize. I might eventually get used to it. But the magma person goes to the extreme mountains, and the aqua person, you go to the ocean and find some sort of island. So, my suggestion, get a boat. You're gonna need it.
And, with this series, it's gonna be like a side series, so, like, we will do episodes just, like, maybe by ourselves or, whatnot. I know Austin can because he has, no school. But, I still have school, so it's gonna be, like, on a weird schedule. And as well, I found someone's house, but I'm not gonna do anything because I'm gonna leave them alone. I'm also going to be, when Austin's still in school,
if you mess with
able to just
I do apologize for the alarm. There we go. Alright.
Okay.
I do apologize for the alarm.
It's kind of hard to find, a lava mountain place.
Well, what you could probably do is just find a place in the mountains where you like, you know, you can, like, build some sort of lava-type base, and then you can just gather the lava over time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You don't have to have lava at the beginning. Just somewhere in the mountains where you like it, that you can pour lava that won't affect people's, like...
This is gonna be a while because, like, playthrough. I gotta find a mountain.
Spot
and then,
in the mountains.
And I only have 3 steak left, so it's kind of scarce.
If you guys like, I can most definitely give you guys some food to get you guys started. I can teleport to you and give you some food. Because honestly, I'm good on food.
Yeah, I saw. Okay, I'm actually gonna be collecting apricorns on my way to do things. And Austin, why aren't you talking?
Focusing.
But like your views.
Yeah, he is
gotta,
more.
Like your views got like no man. Like what are you doing? He's got you're just like sad.
Gym charges tapped.
Oh god. Oh my god. It's like rip gym char.
Basically, I lost an ultra ball.
Already?
Tried to throw it at a Lapras and I missed.
Well.
Yeah, because I can easily just give me a moment to cook up this food and then I'll bring it to you guys, alright?
Need a boat.
In my opinion,
I can also bring you a couple.
I, like, even though I, am, like, a Team Magma thing on me right now, I don't want my, like, team to be, like, a fire or whatever team, just because I'm Magma or whatever, so I'm just gonna do whatever I want to do.
That's understandable. For a team.
So, like, say, like, I want...
Yeah, I...
Ooh, this is cool. Lobo, when you TP to me, this is my new house. I think my viewers will think why.
Give me just a second. I want to at least get the food started on the fire, alright?
Okay, gotcha.
I want to get it cooking before I leave.
Oh my god, so we're experiencing the lag tantrums? So yeah.
Shit. That's not a good thing. Oh, one thing I want the audience to know is that if I get angry and that's, like, really, really rare, I curse a lot. So, I do apologize for that. I would try to keep it to a bare minimum, but I rarely get angry.
I thought I could do that.
So.
Just saying, if you guys didn't know, the lag tantrums, it's a phenomena where the internet doesn't want to be nice to me, and then I get stuck on the ground, and I start teleporting back.
I think I found a home. I'm pretty sure I found home.
Alright, I'm going to give each of you just a little bit of sugarcane and a little bit of potatoes. That way, if you guys decide to make books, you have that. And also, I'll bring some carrots with me as well.
What happened?
He told me how to do it. Like how did I delete my home? Because I accidentally set one earlier and
all right,
it was kind of
messy. GPA.
Look out, there's Tweed in.
Just waiting on Lobo.
Well, I'm teleporting to Penguin first to give him his stuff. Here you go.
Yeah, just don't like look above you. Like you can tell why I'm setting camp here.
Oh my.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can understand why. It's got a good view. There's Yeah, that's awesome.
And this is like half the top. There's like a little platform over here. So it's gonna be a great time.
Awesome. This is it's gonna be hard to build with because you know it's
yeah. But I'm hopefully making this
it's a mountain
into a really good thing.
It's a mountain. One thing that I would suggest you do is take this waterfall, get rid of it, like come up here real quick.
Yeah. I was gonna need to like catch like a flying Pokemon, just train it real quick so I can get up there.
Yeah, that was gonna be my suggestion. Is quickly like up here, see that little waterfall bit right there? Mm-hmm. I would turn that into a lava fall, and like expand it a little bit, like have a couple lava flows going on.
So I think you should like go along with Austin right now to help him on his journey.
Hold on.
Okay, I guess you can hold on that. But right now I've been just trying to get some wood, and some nice stuff.
Alright. So you do that, and I'm just gonna look around your house and maybe give you ideas.
Still need boats.
I can give you some boats.
I've already got the wood to give him a crafting table, and also... Oh, I meant to also give you a crafting table.
Oh no, so I can make that myself. Here, unless you made two, then.
Yeah, I made two each for one of you.
Yeah, so like if you guys hear Lobo as good as before, because like with Skype, it's not really that best of audio, but it's mostly what we can deal with. He's gonna be basically like our senpai on the venture to like, he helps us a little bit to get started, as you can see. And just teach us about Pokemon, since we don't know that much, but we do know a lot.
But a man's trying to talk.
I know.
It's alright. I've been playing Pokemon since Colorless days, back when it was, Pokemon Red. So, I know a lot.
I've been playing since...
I know a lot about, Pokemon, and I also know a lot about Minecraft, because I've been playing Minecraft since back when wolves were tameable. I basically help them out when I can, and also I don't mind helping them at the same time, so and in return they help me out, like sometimes they'll help me build things, like big projects of mine they've helped me build and stuff like that, so it's not like for free. They do help me out every now and then, but most of the time it is for free because I just love being helpful. So once party gets back online, I'll give him his stuff, but I'll try to stay out of Penguin's way.
That sounded such a freaking like a beauty pageant speech. Just like, so what do you want to do with the world? I want to end world hunger.
For the children!
Exactly. Zayf has a motivational speak for like an hour.
One thing that I would do over here, because it's just perfectly shaped for it, is like embed a skull with like fiery eyes in the crevice right here. Because it could be staring out into the thing. Like, if you're going to put your house on top of there, I would have like a stairway going down to here and build like a skull just staring out into the distance, like flatten out a little bit to, you know, let the skull actually see everything, and it would just be awesome to see.
Okay. But
it's only my suggestion though. Build however you're going to build.
Okay. So
alright, now I'm gonna teleport to party.
main thing is like, how do I get up? It's kind of weird. Oh, thunderstones. Yes.
And then first I would just start your base down here and just, you know, like, store things you need to store and stuff like that down here. And then what you do is, once you can get up there by catching a flying Pokemon, then you're just building your house. You know what I'm saying? All right, hey, party. Can you see me okay? Yeah. All right, here you go. Here's some logs to get you going. There's some food. And there's everything you need to get started. All right?
Yeah, campus.
All right.
Thanks.
No problem, dude. Just let me know if you need anything else, right?
So, Austin, what are you doing?
Well, I'm gonna go.
I'm trying to find an island. I just now got my boats.
Yeah, he literally just got his boats from me because he was still working on it.
Yeah, I can't. I don't have a yellow claim shovel, but like whenever I use your shell, like I just took it out to see if it would work, since apparently they fixed the claim shovels. And for some reason I didn't since the claim protection was broken, it wasn't like I couldn't use it, so
yeah. Well, I'll be right back, alright?
Okay.
I gotta go do something real quick.
Okay, I'm back. My mom and she, well, you can try to open that one. I might have it in. Oh, you can try to open that.
Don't you love when you're like so far away from an island, then you just magically crash into it?
I'm going to make the tiniest apricorn farm ever, right here. So I'm going to have my little base over here. I'm just flattening out the land so I can do it. So Austin, are you still recording?
Yeah. Just.
There's not really some good commentary coming out of your mouth because I can't hear any.
Because you guys are always talking, you know what I mean? I don't want to just cut in like you kept doing.
Ah.
Please. Don't let this be that big of an island. Don't crash, it's a really big island. Don't crash. Of course, I ended up in the savannah. You know, one second you're in the ocean, now you're in the savannah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm just gonna stop. Now recording.
Yeah, I'm still recording.
I'm just gonna stop recording.
Why?
Because my dad's like, hang-a-ling!
It's like, my ding-a-ling, what?
So yeah, I gotta, you know, and just buy is fun, just, yeah, it's, yeah. I'll be back. I'll do a solo episode, probably. Goodbye.
Wait, you're leaving?
Yeah.
Why? Like, you gotta go someplace?
Because I have to go eat!
Well, then I will finish up this episode with, like, a lobo or something.
You can keep going, I just...
So apparently, I am just by myself now, just with Lobo. So this video is kind of getting close to the end, and I'm going to be recording for about 15 minutes more. So it's not just a big, just brawl like fucking episode. Because it is episode 1, and we're just trying to build a house and whatnot. And I might be doing some off-camera work, like most people would. Just so they can, get set for life. As Lobo said, he's just helping us. He's not supposed to be, like, interfering nearly at all. But he just likes to, wants to help us, and so we just, we'll take the help, I guess, because we don't know that much about Pokemon, but still. Be good to have someone being our senpai and teaching us the ways of the things. So, hi, Austin. Austin? Nope. Never mind. So, I'm gonna just keep doing this by myself because everybody wants to be a douchebag to me. And fuck, man. It's bull. Let's get some more dirt. Let me create a timer for 15 minutes. Video's gonna be 15 minutes now, longer from now. So, better start doing some work. Let's just do this or something. This is gonna be a weird designed house, but it will work. Trust me. It will work. It's not supposed to look good, but that's our house. So it's gonna look good. You can suck it. I said it. I said suck it. It's like saying suck my big lady deets.
And I'm back.
In yeah, Austin had to go and go out in the city or something. So it's just me and you, and I'm still recording for my timer says about 13 minutes and 4 seconds.
So
I'm having kind of a weird decision where to build my house because it kind of looks funky right now.
Really, it's up to you. Like I said, you're probably going to want to build your house on the very top of that and have like that skull going out, have the lava fall flowing.
Yeah, I just don't have.
So well, for now,
I'm,
like.
Yeah, I'm going to make ladders to get up.
Mm-hmm. Just use dirt, cobblestone, whatever you can find to get up there. And just put ladders as you go up the ladders.
Like I see, like when as long as you go out the tree, I was like, whoa, that's like some like Spider-Man shit, and just climbing up a tree.
That's all right. You could do that as well.
Okay. Oh,
geez. There's many different ways to go up.
Or pull out, you know.
And it's just finding. Yeah, there's many different ways to go up. You gotta come and see this real quick. Like, have you set your home there real quick?
Home delete. Home set. Yeah.
Alright, TP to me. You know how we're talking about going up, and I had no help in this.
Oh my god, that's like so weird! Why is it like that?
I know.
It's going from a baby to like a medium to like a bigger into like a daddy. It's like, what is that? And especially now we're talking about trees, man. It's over here as well, like small, bigger, and big. Like, what? Some trees got growth hormones, I swear.
I know, right?
Oh god. I'm out of that place. I don't know what kind of witcher you're doing, but just keep it to yourself. No, you do you,
no,
man.
No, I might spread my trees over to your house. No, I might just bring my trees over to your house.
Oh, wait, what's your coordinates again?
Oh my god, give me a second. Okay, it's X384, Y64, Z is -29.
You're actually not that far away from me. I'm at, X-4248, Z-109.
No, I am.
Well, it's not really that far, but, you know, maybe a couple thousand.
No,
like,
no, I am pretty far from you. First, you gotta go to zero with the X, then you need to go an additional positive 3,000, so I am quite far from you.
No, you need to do it an additional 1,000, because you're at 3,000 and I'm at 4.
Well, you said you're at negative 4,000.
Yeah, negative. Yeah. And you're at negative.
I'm at positive 3,000.
Oh, God, yeah, okay, I did not listen. Oh, God, I'm bad hearing. That makes a total difference.
Yeah, now it makes sense.
I told you I can geometry, right? Get on me, mate.
Yeah, you can't.
Hey.
You can't.
That's woo.
I'm honest.
So true.
I'm honest about everything. But anyway,
oh, it's like a little crevice. That's kind of weird.
All right, I think I should go ahead and work on my house now. Now that I've got this much wood, I should probably go ahead and work on my house. First thing I'm gonna build is farm.
Oh yeah, I got my own golden shovel from Willoughby.
Alright, that's awesome.
So I can do my own things. Wait, you know you can throw snowballs at a Pokemon in this version and they'll take damage?
Mm-hmm. But honestly, it's not the best way to... It's neat, but honestly, it's not the best way to do things.
Well, if you have random snowballs lying around, then it kinda is.
Oh, seeing how you're up in the mountains...
Yeah.
Seeing how you're up in the mountains, when you spot a Lucario, let me know, because that's part of my team.
Oh, yeah, if you don't tell Austin this, I'm going to give you a list of my team I'm thinking about.
I wouldn't do that, because I'm also probably going to challenge you guys as well later on.
Oh.
Seeing how I'm a lot more experienced than you guys.
Well, I've been playing since, Leaf Green on the Game Boy Advance, but, you know.
Yeah, true. You're like me. You got quite a bit of experience when it comes to Pokemon, but not
enough to really... Yeah, not, like, EVs and, really all that. But, how Pokemon works. It's... Yeah.
Yeah. You know a lot about Pokemon, but at the same time, you don't know enough.
I'm basically a little...
To catch up to my knowledge.
Yeah, I'm kind of a weird, old, Pokemon player, which is pretty cool in my opinion. But, I kind of enjoy having to restart, because it makes, because everyone used to be OP on the other server. But now, since I know what I'm doing, and now I know everybody and what, how developing they are, it's
pretty
fun.
And now that you've, yeah, and also on top of that, we've done a couple of Pokemon showdowns against each other, too. And you've learned that patience and trying to outwit your opponent is the way to go.
Yeah, I've been taking, a lot more time on my attacks.
Mm-hmm.
And trying get the type advantage, which actually, in some cases, can be really OP.
Yeah, it unfortunately, that's the one main weakness to my team that I've got in my head. I don't mind staying like one or two members, but the rest I'm going to keep to myself. Well, hold on. No, I don't do PvP, so honestly, I probably will just keep raising just my Growlithe. I'll just go, like, get one Pokemon at a time, so never mind. I don't do PvP on here.
Yeah, I've been trying
Because it's nothing but a bunch of hassle.
Yeah, but I've been, like, always been, like, trying to go, like, more, whatchamacallit, like, more about just trying to deal damage in, like, some good things, but, yeah.
Remember my sword dance Lucario?
The hell thing was OP. It's not even funny how badly sword dance affects a Pokemon.
I was like, I'm just gonna sword dance and freaking close combat you.
Yeah, like in Pokemon Showdown, you were just like sword dance all the way and then it became like times four strength. Hey, look, it's Austin.
It's still recording.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, we're still recording.
Well, at least I am. I have like 5 minutes into mine, so.
And I'm welcome just, back as well.
Yeah, welcome back. I'm just laying out land for me, so. To make it more flat.
That's gonna be the hardest part for Party is he's gonna have to find a
island. Yeah, the hardest part for him is that he's gonna need a waterstone suit really bad.
Well, I've got a waterstone that I can give him. I don't use waterstones that often, and honestly, you know me, I'm a stone magnet.
Oh yeah, last on the 1.7 server, we had so many like dusk stones and all that. Just unreal how much stones.
Yeah. You okay there, Party?
Trying to watch over the video.
Ah, okay.
My potatoes.
That's the paddlin.
Yeah, not the bad ones, but the cooked ones. but I think I will be doing maybe some training. Like, if I find something cool, like a boss, shiny, I would definitely record it and whatnot. But, like, I probably will do most of my training, off camera because it's like.
Off camera?
Bobo?
Yeah.
Michael's audio got all screwed up. Only me and yours is okay. Like, his voice all is like, louder than everyone else's, and it's, like, really distorted.
Oh, well.
Alright, that's fine.
Which kind of screws up the whole entire video, basically.
No, we just gotta find a way to.
Oh, God.
You hear that? Yeah.
That is freaking horrible. But, for my channel, I'm going to end this video off here. If you guys have liked it, make sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe as always. What I'm gonna do is basically, off camera, I'm going to take down this little mountainy thingy, place the rest of the dirt on here, and just build a house on top of here. So, that's it for the rest of the video.
Yeah, it might help. Bye.